A North Las Vegas teacher accused of inappropriate contact with a student has agreed to a plea deal. Jeremiah Mazo is facing 3 counts of attempted lewdness with a child under the age of 14. He's now expected to plead guilty later this month.